I am not a physician, but from the information that I have acquired from the medical field and from being a survivor of the past, over the past 11 years, polyps are my only knowledge in actually getting colon cancer. Polyps are the vehicle, so to speak, of introducing cancer into your system. So to answer your question directly, is a polyp necessary to be there to get colon cancer? My knowledge makes me say no. Yes, I'm sorry. Yes,